Hello, Upness family.
Hi, guys.
Raya and Ryan Coleman coming to you live as one of the first guests on Upness's page, which is super exciting.
We're very excited to be here. We're glad we were asked. I'm going to go get a new member of the family real quick.
All right, so I'm going to go ahead and pin the link to what we're going to be sharing about right here in the comments.
All right, there we go.
All right, and everyone meet Arson, the newest part of the Coleman clan. She's our 7-week-old Dalmatian puppy.
Yeah, she's awesome.
She's so sleepy.
Yeah.
She's like ready to fall over.
So while we wait for everyone to watch and get on, why don't you guys say hi and where you're watching from? We love to see all the states and all the countries and talk to you guys. And we'll try to answer as many questions as possible. Upness will be live with us. So if we don't answer something, always visit their website, use the link, and buy some of these products we're about to talk about.
Look how soft it ears are.
So we recently went to Laughlin, and I brought this guy with me. Oops, sorry, Ben. The cap's not on. Hold on. I'm reaching across.
Sorry, I was using it earlier.
That's okay. So I brought this with me.
To
rub. Yep, the Ghosted. So to rub on my lower back. You know, after a day's worth of walking around the casino and stuff like that, that really helped me. Out of the four days we were there, I had Rhea rub it on my lower back twice. So I really love that product. I brought it with me, just like I said, in my suitcase. It's very small. The thing we've been using a lot lately is these little mini droppers, these flights that they have. They're awesome.
Yeah, they're called the droplets.
Yeah, and I believe, are they giving stuff away?
Yeah, they're giving droplets away while we're live. So all you have to do is like, comment, and share while we're live here talking to you guys about some of our absolute favorite products. So if you are wanting to try these are, like, when I saw them, I was like, wow, they're like sample sizes, which I love that because you can really get like a really good feel of the product, the taste, the texture, everything, the packaging, just the overall experience without breaking the bank. So not that any other products are that expensive. I mean, the bath bombs were like, what, $10, $15 or $12, something like that? Like, really affordable. I personally love these bath bombs. They have two of them. They have one that's like lavender, which is super relaxing. They also have baking soda in them. And they also have, oh gosh, it was on the tip of my tongue. It's amazing if you're postpartum. You're supposed to like soak in it and it really helps to heal you. Oh, it's on the tip of my tongue.
Shoot, I don't know.
But it has that in these that also is incredible for healing and detoxing your body. So if you guys are into baths like me, make sure you get the bath melts, which are incredible. They're so, so relaxing and they smell delicious.
One thing I have been using, and one thing I talk about all the time on my page and every time Rhea asks me to do these lives with her, the Reliefness stick is a godsend. It's amazing. I suggest you guys buy one while it's still in stock. I take this everywhere with me. This is probably my number one thing. If it's not an interior issue, when people ask me questions over on my page, I tell them the Reliefness stick. I highly recommend it.
Yeah, so the Reliefness stick is really cool because it has the eucalyptus mint, and then it's a roller. So it's really great for really working in those hard areas. Like if you have sciatic issues, if you have
lower back,
knee pain, anything. It's incredible. And it's like instant relief.
All these women that are watching right now, men too, but all the women that have husbands who work, who are doing stuff, you know, lower back issues or complaining about their elbows or anything, do yourself a favor, do him a favor and grab one of those. They're amazing.
Yeah, absolutely. So we did want to talk about the flights because they're brand new. So the cool thing about these little flights is that they have different ones. So they either have the one that has all the flavors. So you can try, they have the berry flavor, the vanilla, and then the non-flavored. And then they also have a flight of the strength. So you get a good understanding of the different strengths that they have. So again, the flights are the perfect way to get like a really good understanding of CBD if you've never used it before. It doesn't have any psychoactive effect, meaning it's not going to make you feel high or euphoric or like in your head. It simply relaxes your body. It does whatever you're lacking. So like for him, he has a lot of like lower back pain. So when he takes the Upness drops, it relaxes his muscles, it relaxes his body. For me, I get super duper anxious right before bed. I have since I've been a kid. So these help me fall asleep faster. They don't make him tired, but they help me relax. So it just kind of depends. People are always like, well, what are they for? They're for whatever you need them to be for. It really just kind of fills in those gaps in everybody that you're lacking. So to broadly answer the question, it's going to do whatever you need it to do, which it's like a magic drop. Mm-hmm. But CBD is incredible. So good for your body. So good for like your inner body as well. Also, we have a first winner. Congratulations.
And yes, Crystal, it's very good for anxiety. Like Rhea just said, she takes it for anxiety. And someone else said stress. Is it good for stress?
Yep. Absolutely.
It's the number one thing. Couldn't be better.
And it's not going to, like, if you're not needing it to help you relax to make you tired, it's not going to make you tired. Like, if I took these and I need to get going, like, it's not going to, like, make me sink into the couch. Like I said, there's no psychoactive effect. It's not going to make you feel all, like, loopy. And it's safe for kids. You can use it for your animals. So for our French bulldog, he's deaf, if you guys didn't know. He's down on our dog run because that's where he likes to be. We use this on his food. So if we have to leave and we don't want him to worry or whatever, we put it on his food and it helps him to relax as well. So safe for dogs, safe for kids. Just don't use it on your cats.
Yeah.
The lavender, I think.
Yes.
Uh-huh. You can't use it on your cats. But they have a ton of other products. So they do have the frosted stick. Make sure you sign up to be notified when this gets back in stock. This is another one of our favorites.
Right before we went live, this is one of my favorites. I love this thing. I was bummed to hear that it's not in stock because I'd love to talk about this frosted stick. It's got the blue. It's a roller as well, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a roller.
So I'll have Rhea, after a run, I'll get over our ottoman and she'll apply it to my lower back. And it's incredible. Within, I'm not kidding, 2 to 3 minutes, the pain's gone. I'm not exaggerating. You can try it yourself and message me when you do. I promise. It's about a couple minutes.
It's incredible.
Someone asked how long it lasts. I don't know if you're talking about the relief stick versus the drops. The relief stick is a good hour or two. On a early night, like 5 o'clock, I would apply it at 5 o'clock and then maybe 8 again if it's a bad problem.
So within a few hours.
Yes, the drops are always good for a couple hours depending on the dosage and how much you take, but you'd be good for a couple hours to answer that question.
So what I would recommend if you're wanting the frosted but it's not in stock, like I said, you can sign up to be notified when this is back in stock. But the ghosted, this is actually what I prefer. So the frosted is more of a liquid. You can like shake it and hear it. And then the ghosted is a gel and the reliefness is a stick. Uh-huh. So that's kind of the differences. And there's also like the difference between like the eucalyptus versus the, like the smell of them, I suppose. This one kind of reminds me more of like your, like a Vicks Vapor Rub scent. And then the frosted, what does this smell remind you of?
Let me smell.
Kind of like a...
A mint?
Yeah, like a, I don't know. It smells really good though.
It's got that tingly vibe after being applied, like which is really nice.
Yeah, like a mint.
Especially when you're relaxing on the couch or something. It's a great feeling.
Yeah, so I personally, what my favorite part about the ghosted and the frosted is you can put these on and it's not like a gooey, dewy, sticky substance that's on your skin. So you can put these on and put your clothes on right away and be able to rock them all day.
That is a great point. That's probably the best point. You know, 5 years ago when you would apply products like this, it stuck to your boxers, shorts, and all that stuff, and it was disgusting.
It's gross.
Or if it got on your shirt, you were done after that. You had to wash it.
Yeah.
I'm not kidding. After the reliefness stick and the ghosted, you could put those shorts right over because mine's on my lower back, right where my shorts meet my shirt, I guess.
Yeah.
And yeah, right away you can throw your sweatpants over and continue today. So.
Yeah. It absorbs, or it absorbs to where it's not going to like rub off on your clothes. But the feeling of it doesn't go away. It lasts for a couple hours. Again, it depends on everyone. Obviously, his is on his lower back and deeper. He's bigger than I am. Versus me, when I put it on my shoulders when I have a tension headache, it will last me more like 4 hours as opposed to his 2. So it just depends on the person and like what you're using it for. So for me, if you get tension headaches or if you wake up with migraines or anything related to your like upper neck, top of your shoulders, ghosted is phenomenal for relieving that, like instant. It's amazing.
Yeah, my dad was here not too long ago and he applied some of that. He loves that product. Mm-hmm. We actually, for his birthday,
we gave him
a few of the Upness products and he's using them, texting me, talking to me all the
time
about
it. Yeah, he's obsessed. It's really funny.
Yeah, he likes it a lot.
So other things that they carry, they do have the soap. The lavender eucalyptus soap is my favorite. I have always loved hand soaps. So you can use this
especially
in the shower.
Especially nowadays.
Yeah, exactly. Get your nowadays. Soap. Yeah, get your soap, people. Yeah. But this also has a CBD in it, and it's extremely hydrating for your skin. We use this on the kids. That's super hydrating as well.
Rhonda, congrats, Rhonda. Yay,
congratulations, Rhonda. All you have to do to win is like, comment, and share.
They're going to give another one away probably in 23, so let's keep it going.
Yay, awesome. So they also have the soaps, which are incredible. I already talked to you guys about the flights that they have. We talked about Ghosted,
hey, Frosted. Sorry, Cynthia, headache. So this is one thing I always answer. People will ask me on interior problems versus exterior problems. Interior, you're always going to go drops, in my opinion. Drops get into your body, they circulate, they do what they need to do. If it's an exterior problem, like if it's a shoulder or maybe your head hurts for some reason, yeah, you can go Ghostness or Ghosted, Reliefness, any of that stuff. But if it's a headache, I would steer towards the drops. I would buy one of these flights and go that direction.
Yeah,
would
for like a headache, yes. But like if it's a tension headache or a migraine, I would do drops and Ghosted. Yeah. Or Ghosted.
Or, yeah, what's the blue one? I'm losing my...
This one? Yeah, Frosted.
Frosted, okay. Yeah. So, yeah, anything.
Frosted or Ghosted, those both work on me.
Yep, Frosted is out of stock, like we said, unfortunately. But that smell would probably generate, you know, that in your head and help that. But definitely drops.
And then someone was asking about sinus pressure. That this was actually one of their very first products that they launched. And this, I was like, this was what got both of us hooked on Upness. So this is the Very Savvy, like dug all into it. This is the lavender eucalyptus. I have to take this with us camping. I get really bad allergies when we're like out and about. This will keep my sinuses clear and me able to not even think about my sinus pressure or like allergies or anything like that. It's kind of like a Vicks Vapor Rub, like texture and feel to it, but it's so relieving and it feels so incredible. It like completely opens up your chest.
That's one thing to say too. We've been doing Upness videos ever since they were established. Since we love this company. So here, let me tell you something about Rhea. Rhea has an opportunity to use any product. You know, she's doing great for herself. We're very proud of her. But there's all these companies trying to get her to use their product. And the one or two things that she carries when she goes out on a camping trip or something like that are these Upness products. So that says something, in my opinion. I mean, she believes in it. We're not.
Like, I keep these in my purse. I keep one in my car, one in my purse at all times.
All times, yep.
So, because I do get, especially tension headaches, like if I get stressed or if I sleep weird.
Someone asked again, what would you do for tension headaches?
Ghosted.
Ghosted?
Just to like answer it bluntly, Ghosted.
And where would you put it?
On like your...
The back of your neck.
Like what's this muscle?
Yeah, your trap.
Yeah, your trap. Mm-hmm. And it's a gel, so it kind of gets squeezed out and then you just like apply it all over in that area.
That smell too.
It's incredible.
It'll help you a lot.
And then they also have the Balmy, which if you watch my makeup tutorials, if you guys don't know who we are, by the way, because I know we're on Upness's page, my name's Rhea Hope on social media, and I do makeup tutorials, hair tutorials, fashion stuff on Instagram, which my name there is Rhea Hope, and here on Facebook. And so I'm like very much into beauty. So this is actually a product that I use during my live videos on my lips every single day. It's so incredibly hydrating if you have dry lips, especially with it transitioning now with all the dry weather. The Balmy is one of my favorites. They have three flavors. The cream, I think this one's a strawberry and it smells so, so good. But this is actually what I use again on my kids. It has CBD in it as well. For sinuses, I see that question.
Do the bomb that she just talked
about.
Yeah,
the Very Savvy.
And for anxiety, do drops. And then tension headaches, I saw that again.
Ghosted.
Yeah, Ghosted on your neck, your traps.
And then the drops look like this. So a comparison between the flight drops and the big drops. Pretty drastic, but like I said, these are perfect way to try it. And then the Upness drops come in three flavors and three strengths. And if you're not sure what strength to go with the middle one, is the 750, is my personal opinion. They also have a love it guarantee, which is great. And then they also have this guy right here. I never know how to say that. Panorama. And this one you actually use on your wrists, and it's a very calming effect. Ooh, it smells like, it reminds me of Cabo. Like that smell when you walk in.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. It smells so good. But this is for your wrist. They also have that guy, which is perfect for your purse. And then the house favorite. This is kind of funny. I have two assistants that work for us. And I always am like, where is this? And they're like, oh, we have it. We're using it. This is their favorite thing in the world. It is incredible for healing bug bites like that. Literally, you spray it. You let it dry. Your bug bite is gone.
Yeah.
Within 10-15 minutes, It's so weird and so cool. So this is called the Spritz, or Skin Spritz. So you can actually use this to set your makeup. You can use it for a toner. You can use it, it has CBD in it. But we...
Smells like Cabo, our new tagline.
Yeah, totally. It does smell like Cabo. It smells like vacation. I need a vacation. So this, especially with summertime, we call them no-see-ums. You know those little mosquitoes that like fly? And you don't see them, but they eat you alive.
They're starting to be out.
This is amazing. So another thing that's coming with us to Cabo, to camping, the best. Skin Spritz.
Nikki, use the balm that she was just talking about.
Yes.
Been able to find anything for my sinuses or my headache. Okay, so.
These two.
Yeah, huh?
These two for you.
Ghosted, the balm.
Yep.
That would work.
So close to our next giveaway.
Okay, share, guys. Comment, share.
Make sure you share.
One more giveaway is going to happen. But we appreciate you guys logging on. Go to Upness's website, shop, get some stuff that we spoke about. Everyone's got pain in some sort, you know, headaches or interior, exterior. Hopefully you guys learned something.
Yeah. And make sure you follow us here on Facebook if you guys have any questions or you want more info. Again, my page here on Facebook is Raya Hope, and his page is Rants with Ryan here on Facebook. So make sure you follow us here, and then also make sure you follow me on Instagram. My name is Raya Hope there, where I do a ton of fashion stuff, makeup, hair, you name it. All things girl, basically. And you'll see a lot of Dalmatian content.
Puppy spam. Thanks for all this stuff about... I don't want to talk about the puppy while we're... on Upness's page, but thank you for all the comments.
Yeah, she's an awesome sweetie. Dog.
Couple more shares, couple more comments, and someone's gonna get some free stuff. Yeah. So almost there.
Yes, you can use it on your toddler, yes.
Ask a few more questions because we'll be on here just another minute or two.
And Upness is incredible. Like, they have the best customer service. They have the easiest website to navigate.
They're the nicest people.
They have so much information on their website. So if you guys are like, well, I didn't get my question answered, or you want it answered in more of like an in-depth way, they have so much information on their website. They're so dang smart. So make sure to shop down here, pin in the link, and also in the description of this post. And you can click there to read way, way, way more than we've ever said.
Amanda, use the Reliefness stick for your lower back pain. It will help you a lot.
Absolutely.
Or Ghosted too, either one.
Yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching.
So someone's about to win. And after we do, we'll say goodbye here. But thank you for joining.
Yeah.
We appreciate the love.
Thank you so much for watching and sharing and liking. And I hope you will all follow us both here on Facebook to see more content soon. And we can say bye to Arson.
Yeah. Say bye.
See, I'm just so sleepy. Let me sleep.
Say bye.
Let me sleep. Yay. There's congrats, Joanna.
Cool. Awesome. She had a few questions. I'm glad you won, Joanna.
Awesome, guys. Well, we love you all, and we'll see you soon. We'll see you guys over on Facebook on Raya Hope and Rants with Ryan.
Thank you, guys.
See you guys later.
God bless.
Bye.